going to be more challenging.
And when I got accepted into UCLA first, I didn't even bother to check the Berkeley results. And I was really attracted to the idea of coming to a real vibrant city. But coming here and proving that I could make it here, which I like to believe that I've done, was something that was important to me.